Just a detail on these keys, by the way. If you take a look inside the bottom of the key, you'll see there's the weight that makes the key heavy, and then there's the leaf spring. And you see how that works? It's kind of a little bit like a little diving board. The notch is down at the end, and it goes inside the key, and then up here you have this sort of diving board piece that goes off to the end. Just so you know, that's how they go back together.